The date is 13 of October. Correct, no? Yes. Okay, children, as usual, we all finished our daily routine. You also did, no, children? What and all you did? The same routine. Every day we are summarizing the same thing. Correct, no? ಬೆಳಿಗ್ಗೆ ಬೇಗ ಎದ್ದೇಳ್ಬೇಕು, ರಾತ್ರಿ ಬೇಗ ಮಲಗಬೇಕು, ದಿನದಲ್ಲಿ ಎರಡು ಸಲ ಬ್ರಷ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಊಟ ಆದಮೇಲೆ ಯಾವಾಗ್ಲೂ ನಾವು ನಮ್ಮ ಬಾಯಿನ ಕ್ಲೀನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು, ಬಾಯಲ್ಲಿ ಗೋಗರ್ ಮಾಡಿ ನೀರನ್ನ ಸ್ಪ್ಲಿಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಆಮೇಲೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಾಟ್, ದಿನಾನು ಸ್ನಾನ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಫ್ರೆಶ್ ಆಗಿರೋ ಬಟ್ಟೆ ಹಾಕೋಬೇಕು, ಐರನ್ ಮಾಡಿರೋ ಬಟ್ಟೆ ಹಾಕೋಬೇಕು, ಮತ್ತೆ ನೇಲ್ಸ್ನ ವೀಕ್ಲಿ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಟ್ರಿಮ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಹೇರ್ಸ್ನ ಮಂತ್ಲಿ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಟ್ರಿಮ್ ಮಾಡಿಸ್ಬೇಕು. ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ನೋ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್? ದೆನ್ ವಿತ್ ದಿಸ್ ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಡೂ ಸಮ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಟು ಕೀಪ್ ಅವರ್ ಬಾಡಿ ಹೆಲ್ದಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್. ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್? ಯೆಸ್. ವಿತ್ ದಟ್ ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಗಿವ್ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟು our elder ones like mother, father, god, grandparents, uncles, auntie, any person who is elder than you, you have to give respect to them. How you have to give the respect to them? Yes, if they say something, you have to tell okay, I will do, okay, you are correct, like that. Okay, you should not argue with them. Okay, then you have to show love and affection to your elder ones, sorry, younger ones. Correct, no? ನಿಮ್ಗಿಂತ ಚಿಕ್ಕ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಇದ್ರೆ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ನೀವೇನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು? ತುಂಬಾ ಪ್ರೀತಿ ತೋರಿಸ್ಬೇಕು. ಹೌ ಯು ಶೋ ದ ಅಫೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಟುವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ದೆಮ್? ಯು ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಶೇರ್ ಯುವರ್ ಪ್ಲೇಯಿಂಗ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ದೆಮ್. ಓಕೆ, ಯು ಶುಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಫೈಟ್ ವಿತ್ ದೆಮ್. ಎಸ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್? ವಿ ಆಲ್ ಡೂ ನೋ? ಯೆಸ್. ದೆನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎಲ್ಸ್? As I told you, in you too, you need to learn some other activities like learning shlokas. Very good. Then learning dance also. You can watch the YouTube. There you will get some simple steps or any step which is of your favorite song that you can do at home. This is also
which family will come? A T A N.
already know. Just I'm revising again. Okay, in I family, there are more than 7 groups. Only I am taking only 4 groups for your example. IT, IN, IP, and IG. Okay. Lit, bit.
Pit.
I will tell 4 for your example. You have to write 10 sentences of your own, anything. Try to write small, small. Use all the family words of I family. Okay? Like IT, IN, IP, then ID, IX, IG. All the things you use, you take the words of all the groups of I family, then you do or write 10 sentences in your 4 lines book. Okay? And you again revise through your reading readiness book. Just you revise through this, that page number 23 and 24. Already you have done the homework. Just revise with that and you write the sentence of your own. Okay? Then you can see that the page number phonic activity, page number 2 also, you can just revise. Okay? Already you have done the homework. Just you need to revise with that. Okay, children? This is all. This is for your language class. Shall we move to our next class? What we did today, only we have done the revision till now. What we did? The beginning consonant, ending consonant, vowels, consonants, and all the 3 short vowel words of A, E and I. Okay? You all go through this and be thorough for this. Okay, children?
Yes.
What we learned numbers 1 to 20, number names, backward counting, before, after and between, addition using sticks, addition using dots and also the shapes. Today just revising all the things. Okay. The first one is numbers 1 to 20. You all know 1 to 20 how to count? Yes. Yes, you all tell to me. Yes, 1 to 20, you all know the numbers. Then, number names, I will write the same thing here. Numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Then, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 and 20. You all know the number names, okay? 5 means F-I-V-E. 18 means E-I-G-H-T-E-E-N. Then what else? 3 means T-H-R-E-E-3. Then 11 means E-L-E-V-E-N. You all know the number names of 1 to 20. If you don't know also, you need to learn. Now, afterwards, numbers 1 to 20 over. Numbers, names 1 to 20 over. Now, we are moving to our backward counting. What are those? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, backward counting is nothing but we have to write from larger number to lower number. Okay? That the backward counting of 20 is 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12 and 11. Okay? This is the backward counting. I have done some flashcard for the same. Just you look into this. You can also make your own card if you want. Okay, here I am showing the backward counting of the 20 to 11. Okay, 20, 19. Okay, I have 18 heart symbol. Okay, then 17 stars, then 16 carrots, 15 hornbills, 14 butterflies, 13 pencils, 12 flowers and 11 books. Okay children, this is the backward counting of the 20. This you can do it at home, the same flashcard. Now I am showing the dotted cards for the backward counting of 10 to 1. Okay. This is dotted cards. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, this is the backward counting flashcards what we did by our own. You can also do it home and try the same thing. Okay, we will move to next one, that is before, after and between. Okay, you all know the meaning of before, after and between, no? Yes, I will show you again. If I take 16, 17 and 18 as an example, okay, 16, 17 and 18 as an example, we have to keep one number as a position. Okay, already I taught you in the English, no, preposition, like the number will be in the same position. Only we will move around that number like that. The 17 will be in the same position. Okay. For that, for 17, the 16 is before to 17. Okay, children. The 16 is before to 17. Munche. ನಾವು ಯಾವ ನಂಬರ್ನ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಆಗಿ ತಗೊಳ್ತೀವೋ ಅದ್ರ ಮುಂದಿನ ನಂಬರ್ ಹಿಂದಿನ ನಂಬರ್ ಓಕೆ ಅದು ಬರೆಯೋಕ್ಕೆ ಮುಂಚೆ ನಾವು ಏನು ಬರೆದಿರ್ತೀವೋ ಆ ನಂಬರ್ನ ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಅಂತೀವಿ ಯಾವ ನಂಬರ್ನ ಬರೆಯೋಕ್ಕೆ ಹಿಂದೆ ಒಂದು ನಂಬರ್ ಬರೆದಿರ್ತೀವಲ್ಲ ಅದು ಬಿಫೋರ್ 18 ಈಸ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ 270 ನಾವು ಯಾವ ನಂಬರ್ನ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಆಗಿ ತಗೊಳ್ತೀವೋ ಆ ನಂಬರ್ ಆದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಯಾವ ನಂಬರ್ ಬರೀತೀವಲ್ಲ ಅದನ್ನ 18 ಅಂತ ತಗೊಳ್ತೀವಿ ಓಕೆ ದ ನಂಬರ್ ವಿಚ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಟು ದ ಗಿವನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ದ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಓಕೆ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಎಸ್ ದ 17 ಈಸ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ 16 ಅಂಡ್ 18 ಓಕೆ ದ ನಂಬರ್ ನಾವು ಯಾವ ನಂಬರ್ನ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಆಗಿ ತಗೊಳ್ತೀವೋ ಅದ್ರ ಹಿಂದೆ ಏನು ಬರ್ತಿರ್ತೀವಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ಆ ನಂಬರ್ ಮುಂದೆ ಏನು ಬರ್ತಿರ್ತೀವಿ ಆ ಎರಡು ನಂಬರ್ ಮಧ್ಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಇರೋದನ್ನೇ ನಾವು ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ ದ ನಂಬರ್ ವಿಚ್ ಅಕರ್ಸ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಟೂ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ ದೇ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಸಮ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಟೂ ದಟ್ ಮಿಡಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ವಿಲ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಎ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಓಕೆ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಯು ಆಲ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್ Hope you understood. And I'm showing another an example. Okay. See, I have three objects. One is pencil, and one is the spoon, and another one is pen. Here, the pencil is before the spoon. Okay. Yes, no. The pencil is before the spoon. The pen is after the spoon. Okay. The pen is after the spoon and the spoon is between the pencil and the pen. Okay. The pencil is the spoon is between the pencil and the pen. This is called the before and after number. This I will show in the flashcard also. Can you see the flashcard? Can you see the number, children? Here I have taken 7, 8 and 9. Okay? 7, 8 and 9. Okay? Here the number is 7, 8 and 9. Where is the 7 for the 8? The 7 is before the 8. Okay? Where is the number 9 to 8? The 9 is after the number 8. Okay? This is after number 8. This is before number. Where is the between number? The between number is 8. Okay. The 8 is between 7 and 9. Okay, children. You take it some example of your own and you practice. It's not a such a difficult one. You can understand by more examples. Okay. Before, after and between is over. Now we will move into additions. Will be answer is 7. Jump 3 times. We get the answer. Okay? Understood? No? There you have to put one arrow mark for the answer. Okay? We are jumping forwards. In addition, we are jumping forwards. Okay? Next, with dots. Addition with dots. The same example, 4 plus 3. How many dots are you to take? 4. 1, 2, 3, 4 dots. For 3, how many dots are you to take? 3. 1, 2, 3. 3 dots. Now what I have to do? I have to carry all the dots for the last row. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. This is the first row dot and this is the second row dot. Totally I have to count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I got the answer 7. This is the addition with dots and this is addition with number strips. Okay, student, you all understood, no? The additions. And the last one is shapes. How many kinds of shapes are there? We learned square, circle. The basic shapes are square, circle, triangle and rectangle. Other than that, so many shapes are there like hexagon, pentagon, star, oval, then diamond. Then what else? Cube, cuboid. So many shapes are there. Why the shapes are required? To identify the objects. Like if you have a TV at home, that TV will be in rectangle shape. If you have a dining table, it may be in rectangle or in square or in circle shape. The egg look like in a oval shape. The wall clock will be either in square or in circle. Then what else? The bowls or plates in which you eat, that will be most of the time it will be in the round shape. Okay, children, the favorite thing, your mobile, it will be in rectangle shape. These all are really from the mathematics. This much we did from past 2 months. Okay, now we are moving to our language class. Okay, children, shall we?
What is that arm? It's a mango. Aloo.
What is that aloo? This is nothing but potato. See, every time I am putting one straight line for all the letters of Hindi. This is the sequence of the Hindi letters. Okay. Now we are going to our third letter E. How you write the E? You have to put one straight line and like S E you have to put and small curve in the down. Okay. E say enough. Hindi. Okay. E say Inam. Inam is nothing but a gift and Imli. Okay. We are going to our big letter E. E say what you write? E say Ik. Ik, it nothing but a sugar cane. Then Ik Tara. Ik Tara means it's one kind of a musical instrument most of all used in Rajasthan. Okay. Ik is nothing but a the fourth letter of Hindi. It's a big E. Ik Tara. And Ik. Ik is sugar cane. Okay. Sugar cane. And Ik Tara is a one kind of musical instrument. Today we are learning the new letter, that is U. How we write the U? Like this. We have to write one 3 and put one dash. That is U. U say Ullu. Ullu means owl. Gubege. Now we are writing in Hindi. Ullu. Then which letter is there? Which word is there? Okay, which word is there? Ullu. Who say that is the homework for you. Today you have to learn the letter U. Who say Ullu. Then you have to learn another one extra word of the letter U. Okay. For this the homework is Hindi practice book. You all have no? In that page number 9. You need to complete the page number 10. Okay, page number 10. Hindi practice in that page number 10. How you learnt in Hindi? There is another one language, that is Kannada. In that also there are 49 letters. 49 aksharagalu ide adaralli vargiya vyanjanagalu yoga vargagalu athara separate categories ide. How you will get in English consonants and vowels will tell no like that different categories are there. Now we are learning only the aksharagalu. Okay, in that we learn a. A in the Indian country, A, Agasa, 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 Agasa means Dobi man, okay, Agasa, okay. Next, big letter A, A in the Dhumba word is the Amma, Appa, Ajja, Ajji. ಅದರಲ್ಲೇ ಅಣ್ಣ ಅದೆಲ್ಲ ಇದೆ. ನೀವು ಅದನ್ನು ನೀವು ಓನಾಗಿ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ. ಓನ್ಲಿ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಯು. ಓಕೆ. ಅರಸ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ರಾಜ, ಕಿಂಗ್. ಅಗಸ ಈಸ್ ಅದ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಹೂ ವಿಲ್ ವಾಶ್ ಅವರ್ ಕ್ಲೋತ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಆ, ಆನೆ. ಸಿ ಇನ್ ಆ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಆಕಾಶ. ಫೋರ್ ಟು ಯು ನಿಮಗೆ ಕೇಳಿಸ್ಕೊಳ್ವಾಗ ಮಕ್ಕಳ ಅಗಸ ಆಕಾಶ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಒಂದೇ ಥರ ಕೇಳಿಸುತ್ತೆ. ಆದರೆ ದ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಲಾಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್. ಆಕಾಶ ಅಂದರೆ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಎ ಸ್ಕೈ. Okay, the pronunciation you will hear little bit similar, but that is there is lot of difference in that. Just you will hear like that. Aage, aane, akasha. Okay, innu words ide neevu adanna kalthukodi. Okay, now today we are learning the new letter, that is E. E genin baruthe makkala ili iruve. Okay, I am writing only two words, E, ili, iruve. Okay, this you practice at home, the new letter E, the page number 6 and 7. The homework is page number 6 and 7. You practice the letter E in there. ಮತ್ತೆ ಅವ್ರ ಜೊತೆ ಇನ್ನೊಂದಷ್ಟು ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ನ ಕಲ್ತ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಆಸ್ಕ್ ಯು ದ ಸೇಮ್. ಓಕೆ, ದ ಇನ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಗ್ವೇಜ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಲರ್ನ್ ದ ನ್ಯೂ ಲೆಟರ್ ಇನ್ ಹಿಂದಿ ಊಸೆ ಉಲ್ಲು, ದೆನ್ ಇನ್ ಕನ್ನಡ ದ ನ್ಯೂ ಲೆಟರ್ ಈಸೆ ಇಲಿ, ಈಯಿಂದ ಇಲಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ಇರುವೆ ಕಲ್ತ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಹೋಮ್ವರ್ಕ್ ಈಸ್ ಪೇಜ್ ನಂಬರ್ 6 ಅಂಡ್ 7. In Hindi, the homework will be the page number 10. Okay, children? I think you all enjoyed your class today. That's all for today. Do complete all your homeworks day by day. Don't keep any pendings and all. Okay? Take care. Be safe at home. Bye. See you, children.